We are so happy to see you here this evening on a potentially snowy day. Lauren Henderson graduated from Wheaton in 2009, and she was a music major and Hispanic studies major, and one of the nicest people, I keep saying this, but it's true, one of the nicest people I've ever met. Extraordinary gifted. She's brought three musicians up from New York who are also amazing individuals. They've already visited my music class this morning. They will be in Matthew's Business of Music class tomorrow at 11 o'clock in room 222 Watson. You're all welcome to come because they have so many insights. And it's just such a fabulous thing to see Lauren as a student here do such a great job with her career in music as a jazz artist. So if I'm rushing that, we're just very happy to have her back here to visit us. She was a member of VUJ. She was the pitch pipe for VUJ when she was here. She was also one of the founding people of Paraíso Latino. So she's been a part, she was here, you know, just as it was getting off the ground and she graduated. So she has a rich connection with Wheaton. This is a concert sponsored by the Dale Rogers Marshall Visiting Arts Program within the Evelyn Danzig Haas Class of 39 Visiting Arts Program. We're also very thankful to Raquel Ramos and the Marshall Center for International for Intercultural Learning and to World Festes. Well, it clearly takes a village to bring this wonderful music to us. I also want to thank Jessica Kujai, without which none of this stuff would happen here at Wheaton in terms of the arts. And it's great to have Ben here and Rita helping and all the students who've been helping put this together this evening. Thank you for being here. I'm so happy to bring Lauren Henderson and her quartet to the stage. Thank you.
Damien Sim. Thank you. From the day that I met him. Thank you. So
warm and welcome here. It's always special to hear it in the local and community community. And we hope to see you very soon. On the drums, Alan Mayer. On the bass, Mike Ferrer.
Some people go.